Now to the deadly school shooting at Stoneman Douglas High, and Broward County Public Schools has suspended its investigation into that shooting. Just last week, the district announced that it had hired a former Secret Service agent to lead that investigation. The district now says that its own investigation conflicts with the one that's being done by the state. Staff members will be interviewed by state investigators soon, and the district says it does not want them to have to be questioned twice.